Unfortunately, the Middle East is a region where hatred and violence are witnessed daily, where people are divided by religion and politics. But there is a place where all of these differences become irrelevant. A place where Jews, Arabs, and Christians can be seen together in peace and harmony. The fact that the Dream Doctor's clowns are graduates of Haifa University's BA course in clowning therapy and have been specially coached in the art of clowning, along with selective academic training in medicine and psychology, certainly makes them different. But what makes them even more unique is that they have to face a daily challenge that no other hospital clown in the entire world has to face. The insanity of the Middle East and the emotional fallout caused by decades of fighting and hatred. Because Israeli hospitals are servicing all people in the region, the Arab population make up a large percentage of their patients. Jews and Arabs, who on the outside might be enemies, share the same hospitals, the same doctors, and often the same rooms. Add to this the additional stress of dealing with illness, and we have a situation that is a potential disaster. Onto this stage enter Dream Doctor's medical clowns. All children feel scared and anxious upon being admitted into hospital. But Arab children not only have the normal hospital fears, they also have a fear of being in a different environment and culture. It is precisely these fears that the Dream Doctor's medical clowns specialize in alleviating. The Dream Doctors are often amongst the first hospital personnel to establish contact with the patients. Their aim is to immediately make the patients feel welcome and at ease, reducing unnecessary fears and suspicions. Using their skills as therapists, the medical clowns are able to easily cross language and cultural barriers and reach directly to the heart of the child, regardless of race, color, politics, or religion. When a child sees a clown, he sees only a clown, and the clown comes from a world without race, religion, or nationality. A world of fantasy and imagination where the child can participate and feel secure. The clown builds a sense of trust and cooperation, not only with the child, but with his family as well. When a child establishes a relationship with the Dream Doctors, it is a precursor for a relationship of trust and cooperation with the rest of the medical staff. That's why the Dream Doctors play such an important role in establishing this island of sanity against the backdrop of hatred, fear, and distrust. The therapeutic impact of the Dream Doctors and the effect they are having is causing a great demand for more medical clowns. Helping the Dream Doctors to reach more and more children will enable the children to experience their hospital stay in a less traumatic way. And the spirit of peace and tolerance which they are creating enables everyone to communicate as compassionate beings with a mutual aim: life.
Come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love and then softly leave. And it's me you need to show, how deep is your love?